the App Store. Back here at Super Bowl Experience with my man Terrell Davis and DeMarcus Ware. And let me ask you this, Terrell, are the dogs in the house? Well, you're the Bulldogs, but we're talking about the underdogs, because the Philadelphia Eagles have been the number one seed throughout the playoffs yet again for the third time in this postseason. They are the underdogs heading into this game. DeMarcus Ware, you're very familiar with that. In 2015, a number one seed with the Broncos, but you were the underdogs to the Patriots. Did that motivate you?
You know what? The thing is, my mentality was, it motivated me, but as a dreamer, I dream with confidence, and I said, I can overcome anything. And this right here is that fear thing that, you know, there is no fear. We can beat the Patriots. So for me, I got to let the dogs bark, baby.
Let the dogs run. How about you,
Charles? What do you think? Listen, man, underdog. It's a great thing, by the way, because the motivation that you hear all week long that you can't win this game, the coaches can't pay for
exactly
that kind of motivation.
Exactly.
You always are looking for that slight edge, and how can you get focused? And trust me, these Eagles behind me,
they're ready.
They're ready. I think Doug Peterson is using this motivation, saying, guys, nobody can think you can win this game. Let the dogs eat.
Hey, there's nothing more scary than a team or somebody that has nothing to lose, and that's what an underdog feels
that's right,
like.
That's right.
It can only go up from here, right? And that's what the Philadelphia Eagles are looking forward to as they take on the Patriots. Remember, going into that Vikings game, they were the underdogs. They put up 38 points.